Wonderful morning, friends. Finally, your Diwali gift is here. I'm going to tell you a plan, which is going to be very handy for you. So do check it. Do make use of it for your wallet. On 5th November, 6:30 to 8 p.m. Do bank scare on NBFC, because what happens is these topics, if you keep on postponing to the last minute, you will end up skipping it, and your mindset will, confidence will also go down. So first complete those things, and also offline, a lot of questions has been coming from it. Then 8:15 to 9 p.m. post your dinner between 8 to 8:15 p.m. SRS 4400 SRE and digital audit. Then 9:50 to 11:30, complete the standards and then go to sleep. Then 6th November, complete the balance standards. So at least 40 to 50 marks will be in your pocket before your breakfast. That is a great achievement. Then 8 to 10 a.m. professional ethics, and 10 to 10:15 a.m. you can think about. This is mainly for those candidates who cannot forget whatever they have written on all those things. That is why I did not give any time the previous stage. You can think about FRA from few mistakes you made. Ideally, I would suggest to ignore this, but in case if you couldn't control, then you can invest the time on this. Then 10:20 to 12 p.m. you can take it off, and ESG, SQC, and intern audit. And 12:30 to 2:30 p.m. compulsorily do this, preferably November 23 mock to question paper, or you can see May 23 or any other question paper, but ideally I would recommend you to go for this. Then 3 to 5 p.m. PSU on balance pending topics. If you follow this by 6 p.m. on 6th November, at least 65 to 70 marks will be in your pocket in audit. So this is a best template for you. So follow this and keep this in mind. And also focus clauses in Caro. In case if you're not following my Telegram, do check this out. There is a clause 2B, 3D, 7A, 8, 9E, and F, and 15, 16, and 21. So best wishes once again. All the very best. Advance Diwali wishes to everyone. So you go for it and crack your very best and fire on all cylinders and stay positive.